ultimate battle between Android and Emperor begins. Welcome everybody to another awesome What If battle here today on Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3 Mods. This is Golden Cell versus Golden Frieza, another hypothetical requested by the fans, and I will say this right from the gate. If there was such a thing like Golden Perfect Cell having to go toe-to-toe against Golden Frieza, unless Golden Frieza were to have that experience over Cell, I think that Frieza would definitely emerge the victor in this specific battle. However, when looking at the overall experience factor from Frieza versus the adaptation that Cell possesses in his own nature to adapt to his opponent, just as we've seen prior to fighting Goku and Gohan in Dragon Ball Z, I think that Golden Cell would most definitely prove to be a threat against Frieza. So, if Cell were to have that time and experience to hone his craft and become perfect, no pun intended, in that golden form, then there's no question that Perfect Cell would utterly shit stomp Frieza. But if Perfect Cell goes into this fight with the idea of not having any experience behind this golden form, then quite frankly, Perfect Cell is done for, because if someone like Frieza is able to harness and manipulate this power to his advantage and being able to be more comfortable in this form than Cell, then he holds the upper hand. But unless Cell takes the time to learn more about this form and perfecting that power to his advantage, then there's no question about the fact that Cell would utterly shit stomp Frieza. But in the long run, when talking about Golden Cell, the hypothetical of Golden Cell versus Golden Frieza, in my opinion, I would have to give this fight more towards Golden Cell, because not only does he have the regeneration factor behind him as a tactic to use just in case Frieza wipes away his body, but the fact that Cell also has Frieza's genetic makeup within him, so essentially anything that Frieza does, Cell would already know, just because he's made up of the exact same DNA that Frieza is. So in a sense, Cell would hold the upper hand regardless in this given scenario. But this is where you guys come in. In the comment section below, I would like to get your thoughts and opinions as to who you guys think would win this battle if we did have, let's say in theory, a full-powered 100% controlled Golden Cell versus a 100% fully functional, fully controlled true Golden Frieza. Are you guys for Golden Frieza based on his tactics and his deceptive nature, or do you guys believe that Perfect Cell in some way, shape, or form would be able to use this form to his advantage in utterly beating down Frieza? I want to get your thoughts in the comment section below, because for me, I definitely think that when it comes to the tactical factor, Cell holds a lot. He has the solar flare, he has the Kamehameha, the potential of Kaioken being equipped onto his golden form, he has regeneration, the special beam cannon, Big Bang attack, Final Flash, Masenko, the after image technique, instant transmission, and many, many hacks that I do think Cell can use in this fight to indefinitely hold the upper hand against Golden Frieza. And if you guys do vote for Golden Frieza, I would like to get your thoughts in the comments as to why you guys personally think that Golden Frieza would be able to stomp out Cell, if there's anything that Golden Frieza can do to get the upper hand against Cell, because in my opinion, I don't think there is. So again, thank you all so much for watching, guys. Once more, if you guys are new to this channel, don't forget to go on ahead and smash that subscribe button, slap a big fat like down below if you guys would like to see more of these awesome Dragon Ball What If battles, and if you guys think in your opinions that a fight like this would not only be awesome to see in terms of egos clashing, in terms of seeing which fighter does use the golden form a lot better than the other. I think that in the long run, a fight like this would prove to be absolutely breathtaking, just because you would have Frieza, who would essentially be an ego-driven type person, whereas Cell takes lots of pride based on the genetic Cell makeup that he has from the Saiyans in wanting this fight to drag out a bit more just to test his own ability. So it would be a very interesting concept in theory, just to see how far Frieza can go to win a fight, especially against someone that not only stole his form and the color of his form, but also taking his own power, taking his moves, the Death Slicer, Death Beam, Death Ball. That would be very interesting to see Cell use Frieza's own attacks against him. But in the end, I want to get your thoughts in the comment section below as to who you guys think would win, because for me, I'm gonna have to go with Golden Cell on this one. Unless Cell achieves the golden power and immediately steps into this fight, I only think that Frieza would then have the upper hand, just because he knows more about the golden power than Cell, and he has a lot more experience. But if this is Cell, someone that really has a lot of age and experience behind such a power like this, then I'm gonna have to give this fight towards Cell. It would be a very brutal battle, but I also want to consider regeneration as a huge hack, because if Frieza does hold the upper hand, then what more can he essentially do to put Cell down if Cell always comes back with regeneration, and thus making the fight that much more difficult for Frieza, especially if he can't seem to kill him. So again, I want to get your thoughts down below in terms of durability, strength, speed, tactics, intelligence. I want to know from both of these characters, if they were at max power, no restrictions between the two, who do you guys see winning and why? Post your thoughts in the comment section below, guys, and be sure to share this video on Twitter, Instagram, Tumblr, Facebook, wherever it may be, to support the channel, as I do appreciate your time. Thank you all so much for watching. This fight is most interesting just because of the characteristics that make these two that much more interesting in comparison to, let's say, the Saiyans, who are all basically almost the same, if not for their own character. So I think that Frieza versus Cell would no doubt be a very blockbuster-like fight, especially seeing what they can both do at max power. But again, I want to get your thoughts down below and recommendations for the next awesome what-if battle. So post your thoughts and recommendations down in the comments, guys. Thank you all so much for watching, everybody, once more. Tune back in for the next video, and I'll be seeing each and every single one of you guys down in the comments section below. Have a great day, everybody. Peace!